राशन इज द बज़वर्ड इन द हिंदी हार्टलैंड दिस लोकसभा इलेक्शन. The opposition India Alliance on Wednesday announced it will give 10 kilos of food grain free to the poor if it comes to power. This is 5 kilos more than what the Narendra Modi government is already giving to 80 crore people across the country.
Food Security Act to humne laya, tumne to kuch bhi nahi kiya, lekin main itne 80 crore logon ko khana. Aap 5 kilo de rahe na, hum गठबंधन की सरकार अगर आएगी हम 10 केजी देंगे.
The top up offer from the opposition, which comes after 4 phases of voting, is evidently a reaction to the popularity of Modi government's free ration scheme among women voters.
ये मोदी है जिसने गारंटी दी और आज 80 करोड़ देशवासियों को मुफ्त में राशन पहुंच रहा है.
द 5 केजी राशन स्कीम वॉज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाई द मोदी गवर्नमेंट ड्यूरिंग द कोविड पैंडेमिक टू हेल्प पुअर हाउस होल्ड्स वेदर द लॉकडाउन. अंडर द स्कीम फ्री फूड ग्रेन वॉज डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड इन एडिशन टू वॉट फूड सिक्योरिटी एक्ट बेनिफिशियरीज वो ऑलरेडी एंटाइटल्ड टू. In December 2022, the government merged all the schemes to give 5 kilos of food grain per person per month to nearly 80 crore beneficiaries. Last year, during elections in Chhattisgarh, Rajasthan and Madhya Pradesh, Prime Minister Modi announced the scheme would continue for the next 5 years. The welfare scheme, according to many poll pundits, has carved out a loyal Labharti vote bank for Prime Minister Modi across North India.
Is the woman voter going to be the key in this election?
It is very simple. Whosoever takes care of me, I will go with them.
Okay. What Pradeep Gupta is saying is effectively suggesting that when you say ration is an issue, many will say it's the woman who's the beneficiary of livelihood issues. Pradeep Gupta is coming as close, I would say, to admitting that that is Mr. Modi's trump card.
Many state governments are already offering additional food grain to ration card holders. Free ration, political parties believe, is the easiest way to woo the women voters.